At Computex, we showcased ProjectGAssist as a tech demo showing how AI is paving the way for gaming assistants. Today, we are announcing the System Assistant feature is coming to the NVIDIA app as an experimental release. ProjectGAssist is powered by your RTX GPU, and you can interact with it using simple voice or text commands. Let's check it out. GAssist can answer all sorts of questions about your system, including hardware and software. You can type into the overlay chat window, "How does DLSS frame generation work?" Or just speak to it. Let's do a system check. Am I up to date on my drivers? GAssist uses a small language model that runs locally and can call NVIDIA's own APIs and those from a third party, like Corsair, Logitech, MSI, and Nanoleaf. Let's try changing our room lighting. Change my room lighting to rainbow. My PC fans are a little bit loud. Let's do something about that. Can you set my fans to quiet mode? GAssist is talking to our MSI motherboard. It can control fan speeds on the fly. It can also adjust peripheral lighting. Let's add a little bit of color to our keyboard. Can you set my keyboard color to green? GAssist can tailor settings for your hardware spec. If you're looking for better image quality or faster frame rates, just ask. Optimize Rust for the best image quality. Now let's get into our game. Launch Rust. While playing, we can use GAssist to monitor and benchmark my system performance in real time. Can you graph my CPU and GPU utilization? Users can chart FPS, temperatures, power draw, you name it, and even export it to a CSV file. You can also use GAssist to capture your gameplay. Start recording. GAssist can also help analyze our performance and provide insights on how we can best optimize our experience. Analyze my responsiveness. Notice how GAssist looks at the entire system. It sees refresh rates aren't maxed out on our display, affecting latency. It can dynamically evaluate performance and use this information to help guide users on ways to improve our frame rates, responsiveness, power efficiency, and more. And there you have it. GAssist aims to simplify the ways we configure and interact with our PC. ProjectGAssist is available now in NVIDIA app as an experimental feature. We're excited for GeForce players to try it and help shape the future of GAssist.